Good morning, dear students. In our last class, we have discussed what are the chemical effects of electric current. That means the passage of electricity through a conducting solution causes chemical reactions. As a result, the bubbles of gas formed at the cathode and the deposition of metals we can see at the cathode. Sometimes there is a change in the color of the solution. And today we are going to discuss how the metals will deposit at the cathode when an electricity is passed through a solution. You might have seen women using ornaments which appear to be made of gold. However, with repeated use, the gold coating wears off, revealing silver or some other metal beneath. Actually, in this case, a metal has a coating of another metal. Do you know how a layer of one metal can be deposited on top of another? Anyway, today we are going to study how a layer of one metal can be deposited on top of another metal. Now, we are going to discuss one activity. To do this activity, we need copper sulfate and two copper plates. After, we have to take 250 ml of distilled water in a beaker and dissolve 2 teaspoonful of copper sulfate. Add a few drops of dilute sulfuric acid to make that copper sulfate solution more conducting. Now take 2 copper plates and clean them. Connect the copper plates to the terminals of battery and immerse them in copper sulfate solution. Allow the current to pass for about 15 minutes. And after, remove the electrodes carefully and look at them. Now we can see coating of a metal on one electrode. When an electric current is passed through the copper sulfate solution, copper sulfate dissociates into copper and sulfate. The free copper gets drawn to the electrode connected to the negative terminal of the battery, that is cathode, and deposit there. From the other electrode, an equal amount of copper gets dissolved in the solution. Thus, the loss of copper from the solution is restored and the process continues. This means the copper gets transferred from one electrode to the other. The process of depositing a layer of any desired metal on another material by means of electricity is called electroplating. It is one of the most common applications of chemical effects of electric current. So here, copper from one electrode we can deposit on the another electrode. So by this method, we make gold coat on silver made ornaments. Hence, they appear more precious, beautiful and shiny. So in the beginning, I have asked one question. That is, women using ornaments which appear to be made gold. Then, however, with repeated use, the gold coating wears off, revealing silver or some other metal beneath. Now, I think you got the reason behind this. Why? Because actually, the ornament is made of silver or copper or some other metal. And on this metal, gold is deposit by using electricity. So this process is called electroplating. Electroplating is a very useful process. The uses of electroplating we can discuss in our next class. Okay, dears, thank you.